Hi guys, welcome back to Fish in the UK. So tonight I'm going to be doing a spot beach fishing. So hopefully we'll pick a couple of fish up. So this is my setup I'm using today. I'm using the Sonic SKS 5000 reel with my old rod, got my box and my trolley with us. So I hope you're going to pick up some fish today. Tide's just on its way in and it's a little bit rough out there, so I'm hoping there's going to be a couple of bass kicking around. If not, hopefully we'll get a couple of flatties. So this is the rig I'm using today, just a simple 2-hook flapper. The size 2-0 hoops on, in case there's any bass about, and I'm just putting a nice big rag worm on for bait. Literally just threading that up the hook, all the way up. There we go. Just make sure your hook point's sticking out as well. We'll get another one, put it on the top of it. Yeah, we're going the same for this one as well. There we go. All done. So all I'm using is a plain 4-ounce weight, just so the rig moves around in the surf. Hopefully it'll attract the bass.
As you can see, the surf's coming quite far on the beach, so I'm having to walk quite far with the cast. But that's alright, because the tide's on its way now.
So if you look at the rod tip there, you can see it's just nodding. That means it's not a bite, it's just the waves going in and out. When you actually get a bite, you'll see the rod tip go like that. Well, not quite as drastic as that, but sort of 1-2. But like I say, it's nodding there just because the waves are coming in and out. And I haven't got a grip lead on, I've just got a plain lead, so I'm just letting the bait roll around, go where it wants to go. Hopefully it'll connect with a couple of fish.
loads of these little jellyfish washing up as well.
Plenty of them about. There's another one. There's another one.
There's another one there.
Strange.
As you can see there, it's a pretty decent size. Like I say, that one's caught on ragworm. Whoop. Freaking out. Spin them around a bit, just so you can get a better look at them. There we go.
So there you go, lovely little flounder. I'm just going to go and chuck this one back, see if we catch some more. I'm just gonna put a little bit of mackerel, try a little bit of mackerel next. This is just frozen mackerel from the local tackle shop. All I'm gonna do with this is just cut it into a couple of little strips, just so I can have it flapping off the hook. Just like that. There's one. We'll have another one. Just like that. What I'll do is I'll put them on the hooks next cast, bound them on with a little bit of bait elastic, and hopefully catch a couple of fish with them.
Pretty much got the whole beach to myself tonight, like, which is absolutely brilliant. So in the distance there, that's the Cannon and Trow Rocks, and a little bit further around Frenchman's Bay, and the other side of the beach, that's the pier up there. Oh, there you go, it just flashed. You can see in the background there, see the little light going, that Shields Pier and Tynemouth Pier. And there you go, there's no one along that side of the beach either. So, like I say, I've got the whole beach to myself tonight. Hopefully we'll pick up some more fish. This has just got washed out the sand, so I'm going to put it on, see if I can catch a fish with it. Excellent, free bait. Looks like it's already been hit by something. So that sand eel I've just found, I've just bound it onto the hook like that. I'm going to cast that out, see if we can catch some fish with it. And it's a coalie. I was hoping for a bass, but never mind, a little coalie's always good to catch. And that was caught on ragworm. Excellent stuff. There we go, up he goes.
far, this is what we came for. There we go. Lovely little bass there. Look at that beauty. There we go. Excellent stuff. Off he goes. Lovely little fish. Yep, going again. Oh, that's another coolie. Go on, buddy. It was a little bit confused. Go on. So, I don't know if you can see on my box here, but I've got a couple of little bits of reflective tape on the front of it. So, when you're walking back from the water, when your light hits it, if you can see there, it lights up. Lights up from quite a distance away, so you'll never lose your box. I think we've got another one here. There we go, there's another little coalie. So that's just taking the last of my bait. So I think I'm going to call it a night. So if you've enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you soon. Well, off he goes.